Drew, you're about to face Cedric Alexander in the next chapter of your rival.
The next chapter would imply that this little rivalry with Cedric and me is going to go beyond tonight. It's not. This ends tonight. Everything Cedric's been up to, from buddying up to Roman Reigns to leaping off the Titantron behind me, it's all part of this fairy tale he's concocted in his head, and he seems to think it's all going to end with a big victory over Drew McIntyre in Toronto. It's not. You want to know what's really going to happen? I'm going to take my boot. I'm going to cave his skull in. And then his little fairy tale will be over.
Harsh words from McIntyre.
They have been harsh, but it's hard to disagree when you look in Drew McIntyre's eyes. That was a menacing warning for Cedric Alexander.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Ann Scotland, weighing in at 265 pounds, Drew McIntyre!
McIntyre feels like he's been embarrassed and humiliated by Cedric Alexander over the past number of weeks.
And his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
You know, we talked about it, Cedric embarrassing Drew a number of times, beating him a few weeks ago, and then a couple of weeks ago on Monday Night Raw, there was this massive, chaotic brawl that was underway, and Cedric Alexander would get involved and showcase some of his many talents until he was floored by Samoa Joe, and then Drew McIntyre. And just when it looked like Alexander was out of the equation, this would happen.
A melee had ensued, and coming to the aid of Roman Reigns were the Usos. And then from high above the Titantron, Alexander throwing caution to the wind, taking out everybody, including Drew McIntyre. And Drew has not forgotten.
So McIntyre and Alexander here tonight, one-on-one in a matchup presented by Mountain Dew. Do the do, and Alexander goes right after McIntyre.
I am so excited to see what Cedric Alexander brings here tonight. This is a huge matchup for him to go one-on-one against Drew McIntyre to showcase everything about the age of Alexander.
Well, it's also an opportunity to build momentum for both of these superstars as Alexander flies, because Alexander and McIntyre, two of the 8 Raw superstars who will participate in the King of the Ring tournament, which begins next week. There'll also be 8 superstars from SmackDown Live.
We know historically what the King of the Ring tournament can mean to a superstar's career. Think of the who's who really had the launch pad of their career in that prestigious tournament.
Cover by Alexander and a kick out.
Got to talk about Stone Cold Steve Austin, who we saw earlier tonight, the night that Austin 316 was born, was a King of the Ring.
King Booker.
We saw Ricochet and Miz earlier tonight. They're also in the King of the Ring tournament, as well as Sami Zayn, Cesaro, and Baron Corbin from Monday Night Raw. Alexander landed on his feet. How did he do that?
Cat-like balance, but McIntyre just continuing to pummel Cedric. This could be the end. If this lands, it's goodbye, Cedric.
McIntyre launching Alexander into that top turnbuckle.
High angle buckle bomb. Cedric is in a bad way.
Now, Drew said he wanted to be done with Cedric tonight. That's one way to be done with him.
McIntyre dragging Alexander toward the center of the ring and a kick out at 2. Watch this, and watch the whiplash.
Cedric Alexander driven hard into the turnbuckle. Drew McIntyre lives his life in an awful mood, but maybe even more so than usual recently. You're talking about a superstar in Drew McIntyre that The Rock coined as a future major star here in WWE. The Rock thinks that McIntyre could be the guy one of these days. And Drew took that to heart. Drew wants to make that prophecy the truth.
And not just The Rock, the person we saw earlier, Stone Cold Steve Austin, believes the same way about Drew McIntyre as Drew continues to control Alexander here.
McIntyre has all of the tools, a hybrid athlete, a modern-day gladiator. McIntyre possesses an uncanny ability to assess an opponent and dismantle them piece by piece.
And very meticulous with all of his movements, just malicious.
And looking to ground Alexander here tonight, and big boot by McIntyre.
Didn't get any style points for that one. Certainly effective, and watch this power.
Oh, what a throw by McIntyre. You could be looking at the next King of the Ring. Cover by McIntyre on Alexander, and a kick out. You want to talk about King of the Ring? Nearly a dozen Hall of Famers have been King of the Ring in their careers. As you take another look at McIntyre just tossing Alexander.
He's grinding Cedric's face into the mat now.
McIntyre, he's just so hard to battle, Corey. He's big, he's tall, he's strong, he's quick.
Agile, got a very deep arsenal of maneuvers at his disposal. Great counter by Cedric, once again showing off his incredible athleticism.
Quickness and balance as well. Step up in Zaguri, drops McIntyre to the mat. Can Cedric somehow capitalize?
At the moment, Cedric in no position to capitalize, but for the first time in this matchup, McIntyre is rocked, courtesy of the kick. Take one more look at this beautiful handspring. Pow! Right on the side of the jaw.
Incredible precision from Cedric.
But McIntyre, once again, the first superstar to his feet.
Oh, what a back elbow.
Cedric not afraid to mix it up, throw some hands. Knee finds the mark.
Oh, Alexander. Just planted Drew with a DDT.
Oh, my God.
By Cedric. Hook of the leg, and McIntyre's got a power out.
McIntyre's so powerful, he was almost able to thwart Cedric's attempt, but Cedric had enough momentum going that he could maneuver his body and finish executing the DDT. Look at this. Cedric swinging around. Drew tried his best to block it and nearly succeeded.
And Corey, Alexander's one of those superstars that poses a matchup problem, so to speak, for McIntyre in many ways.
Cedric's very, very hard to prepare for. He's deceptively powerful.
Ooh.
He's got great leaping ability. He's got hydraulic strength in his legs and dynamite in his fists.
Now we're about to get a showcase of those legs right now. What's he gonna do up top?
McIntyre with those stone-like fists, however, now looking to use the power to his advantage.
From the middle rope, this will not end well.
Not at all!
Driven nearly through the ring.
McIntyre to put Alexander away, inside leg hooked, and Cedric Alexander survives.
Speak to the guts and the toughness of Cedric Alexander, but I think a lot of people, myself included, thought the end was right there. Alexander just plowed into the mat. But McIntyre will not relent, will not slow down. Drew constantly moving forward.
And just looking to punish Alexander. It's about teaching Alexander a lesson, I believe, in McIntyre's mind.
Thunderous knife edge chop.
Cedric stunned.
Drew continuing the assault.
Ooh.
Face first into the ring post.
Oh my God!
Lumbar check on the floor.
Talk about that power of Cedric. There it was.
Yeah, but it doesn't do Alexander any good because he's got to get McIntyre back in the ring.
Look at this. Almost instinctively.
Wow.
Cedric went for the most effective tool in his arsenal, the lumbar check that has felled so many opponents. It took down McIntyre, but both of these men in danger are being counted out.
Yeah, Alexander beats the count, though, and McIntyre's in trouble. The referee at a count of six. Now a count of seven. McIntyre trying to drag himself back into the ring. Alexander maybe a count out victory, realizing he wasn't going to get it. Went right after McIntyre, and it cost him. You got to give Alexander credit. He realized McIntyre was going to beat the count, so he tried to go back on offense, and McIntyre was able to pick him out of the air.
And for Cedric's troubles, he was suplexed almost onto the metal ramp on the concrete portion in between.
And now McIntyre looks to put away Cedric Alexander. Alexander not even sure where he's at.
Well, this will either remind him or make him forget his own name. Drew McIntyre looking for the Claymore.
Alexander can't even stand up. The official's gonna have to check on him here. He landed hard on the floor moments ago.
Sometimes it takes a few seconds for the true agony to kick in, to flow through your body. Cedric obviously feeling the effects now. But Drew offering no quarter.
It's Alexander. Rolls him up for the win, for the win. McIntyre at two.
Cedric was playing a little possum.
McIntyre showing incredible balance, landing in the apron quickly to the top rope. Alexander's gonna meet him. Oh! Spanish fly! Alexander!
That could be it.
For the win on McIntyre, who kicks out. Alexander can't believe it. What about the resilience and guts of this kid?
Drew McIntyre from all the way on the top rope gets caught. Spanish fly drives the Scotsman down, but wasn't enough to keep him down.
That's the reason we say that Cedric Alexander's second to none.
And gaining respect from the WWE Universe here in Toronto.
Cedric wants another lumbar check. Drew felt it coming this time.
That back elbow by McIntyre stunning Alexander again. This has been a great matchup between these two.
Certainly has, but here comes the inverted Alabama slam. Good night, Cedric.
Alexander, though, able to survive, rolls through again. Shoulders down, may have him in a kick out. Claymore! That brought the fans out of their seats here in Toronto. McIntyre with the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
What a match.
Unreal.
What a battle between both superstars. But in the end, despite an impressive effort, Alexander would succumb to power. One of the most hellacious claymores I've ever seen from Drew McIntyre. Don't hang your head in shame, Cedric, but you have to pay respect to a man that could be king, Drew McIntyre.